Who's here? And welcome to Minecraft News! Ah, I'm out of breath. That's very tiring. Right. So, anyway, Minecraft News, today's top stories. It is not me today. Yes, I am joined by a couple of other guys. Number one is Jeff. Jeff, will you just sit down here? Jeff, you just sit down here. And here's Bob. This is also Bob. This is Bob. Hello, Bob. Hello, Ian. And say hello to the guys at home. Hello, guys at home. Ouch! Okay, he fell down. Well, anyway, he's okay. And he'll be down there. Anyway, so guys, today in the video, I've been busy doing homework and all. I've been very busy today, and then I was away. We wanted to go, and I have only got to be at my... So, we need to get some exercise by doing stunt herbits! I like doing stunt herbits, are probably my favorite part of this video. And the final stunt herbit for today. The coolest one. Sorry guys. Today's top story, sorry, that, no new updates out so far yet, so that's a pity, but what we are going to be doing in today's video is eating some soup. Tasty. Disgusting stuff. Ah! Watch out! There's a rhino! Eek! Blilililili. Ah! Well, anyway. Right, come on. Right. So, also today in the video, we're going to be solving the Rubik's Cube. Don't worry. I'm an expert. This won't take me long at all. Yeah, my record time I've done it in is, I think, something like 7 hours. Yeah, that's going to be a long time. Anyway, today's top stories. I am very tired. I'm not tired anymore. What did I miss? Was I asleep? Did I fall asleep? Of course you guys know I fell asleep. You guys are awesome! Right? Yeah. Thumbs up, guys. Hello, guys watching at home. You are very... Come on, watch my videos. You are so cool, you guys at home. If you are watching, you're cool. Oh, yeah. Right. I get it. Oh, I know what I could give you. I've got a brilliant present for you. Would you like this? Woo! No. Oh, I know. Bob. This is the story of Bob's rhinoceros. Ah! He's getting chased by a rhinoceros. He tripped on this hole. Boo! And he gets knocked. That rhinoceros, he's a big bad guy. And then Bob trips up again. And then this is where Jeff comes in. Hi, I'm a big Jeff. Episode 3, and stay tuned. But I still have to do question time. So, anyway, so question one: what happens if you shear mushrooms in Minecraft? Mushrooms. So, right. Stop! 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 Just answer the question. Number two. What skin is my cousin in Minecraft? He's been in a couple of my videos. He's been in a couple, most of them actually. Is it A in Minecraft? A, mushroom, B, a cow, or C, a creeper? Have a guess. Right, we'll have one more question. No, in fact, we'll have a joke. Why? No, not that question. What did the skeleton say to his mum? I've got no body to play with. Get it? Because nobody's going to get it. He's all bones. He's bony. Right, so guys, that is all from today's top stories. And guys, we will see you later. Nin 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 n